Konnichiwa, Moon-chan desu.
Natty desu.
In this lesson,
we are gonna learn this kanji.
Ryo.
The definition of this kanji is field, materials. And this image might help you memorize this kanji.
Ryoki wa kome ga jutsubu desu.
This is kanji kome, meaning rice.
This is grains of rice.
And this is kanji ju, meaning ten.
This kanji is ryo.
How do we read this kanji?
Onyomi of this kanji is ryo. There's no common onyomi reading. An example word is ryori.
Moon-chan wa ryori ga dekiru.
Another example is ryokin.
Basu no ryokin wa 100 yen datta yo.